What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Retro here, and welcome back to Crossout. I've been waiting a little bit to play something other than Halo, but we are still going to be playing just as much Halo as we have been, guys, because I am really into Halo right now. I'm trying to play them all. I'm going to keep playing Halo Wars. We're going to start Halo 1 tomorrow. Well, what time is it now? It's midnight? Well, today, technically. Sometime today. So, guys, you keep up your amazing support. Let's get straight into this. It's going to be a shorter... This and the Pokemon are going to be shorter series, about 12-15 minute videos, just to save time. You guys keep up the amazing support, so let's do it. Where's my car? I don't have a car. There we go. What happened to him? Whoa, why did everything get turned so, like... Alright, Shadow Pony, Texture Pony, there. Tire tracks off. Those aren't even supposed to be on. That's a lot better. I don't know why that beeped up my graphics. I don't want it that high. Thank you. God, these guys are terrible at driving. Maybe I am, I don't know, but they are just like ramming into me. Oh my gosh, get out of the way. Make one of those now. Wow. If the video is really laggy, guys, I'm sorry. I will fix the graphics. I really will. I'm gonna fix it. Oh, hit my mic. My bad. This video is full of mess ups. I'm really sorry about this video, guys. I didn't expect it to be so laggy. Let me check the timer. There it is. We are at 8 minutes. Let's go back to the garage real quick. Goof around for a few more minutes. And then we're gonna call it a quits for the day. For the night, still. I think we might actually change the color of the truck. They get all these colors. Alright, that was a lot better. I did like the green a little bit more though. I might change it, man. shit, stuck on my tire. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna change it back to green. Well, guys, that is gonna do it for this one. We are gonna end it here. Thank you all so much for watching. You keep up your epic, amazing support. No matter what country you're in, what part of the world you live in, what's your nationality? No matter who you are, I love all you guys. You keep up your amazing support. I will support you right back, even if you do not support me. If you ever need to get a hold of me, check me through Discord, Xbox Live, or Steam, or Google Plus. There should be a link in the description. You guys keep up your main support. This is Retro, signing off.